God is just so wonderful. I just come to give God praise, honor, and glory. We thank Him for letting us see another day.
Amen.
That wasn't promised. And I'm looking forward to whatever the Lord has in store for us on today. I don't know about you, but I came looking for something. What you come looking for? If you want to stand, clap, shout, dance, whatever you want to do to praise the Lord, we just ask that you join with us. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
for our, I think our fourth annual women's ministry.
Yeah.
I thank the Lord for your participants. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Thank the Lord for praise and worship.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I still listen to my drums.
Right.
I kind of sort of know music and can't play nothing. But I still sometimes ask the pastor with the drummer, did you say you was going to take them drums from him or what? Good work in them drums.
Yeah.
I like to hear drums. He has shown up, blessed us in many ways. We ask him that continue to keep our apostle in prayer as he's on his sick bed right now. But this morning he told me, he said, you know, I got joy. So I know y'all don't have joy. I said, that's our intention. That's God's intention for us to have a blast. And I thank the Lord for him. So right now we're going to ask our, and I love her. I really liked her when I first met her, and she was talking to me, and I kind of, she talks to you real joyous. You don't get that all the time. And she was talking to me one day when I first met her, and I kind of looked at her out the side of my eye. I said, see, I like her. I like her. I like her right now. So we don't ask that you all give a hand clap for her. A praise and a shout for Apostle Sarah White.